Es ist Sparta!
Cage.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
You come to my home, interfere in my business, and now have the gall to face me in the heart of my lair. You petulant bollocks! I'll rip your spine out, your asshole! I'll use your blood to spice my stew! I'll keep you alive until I've sucked the marrow from your bones! And then I'll bring you back and do it all over again!
Just get out of here! Please!
You want the girl so bad? Fine!
Let him sight their demise. fire!
Cleric 4.
Wait! Ah! Wait just a tick!
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want.
I knew I liked you, dearie. I can give you power, anything you want. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Just let me go.
We've suffered her trickery long enough. End this.
What'll it be, Petal? A wise choice. Here. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions. Oh, don't act like you won't miss me. Bye-bye, Petal. I'll use your... I'll keep you... Just... You want the girl so bad? Fine.
She'll be roast like a goose if that fire isn't put out.
Yes, here. Yes, here. please, Mistra.
I accept.
Wait! Ah! Wait just a tick!
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's...
I knew what... Lid, you want...
Just...
If up...
It's your choice, sweetness. Wait!
But it's...
I knew I liked Litton. You want to be stronger? Tougher?
Just
A simple trade. More deception. Take her head.
It's your choice, sweetness. Greedy little bollocks. Fine. Here. I'll not soon forget this, sweetness. You have my word.
But the deal. What about my husband? What happens to him?
Deal's off, you dumb cow. And you've him to thank for it. Not that it matters. I'll find another just as plump and ripe. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions. Bollocks to luck. It's only the deal that counts. Bye-bye, Petal.
Step quick.
You bastard! You ruined it! You ruined everything! Ethel was going to bring my husband back. Back from the dead. And now I'll never see him again. Because of you! This... just a bit longer, and my child would have been born. And all this would have been over. Don't judge me. I have nothing. My baby would have been raised in rags. Auntie Ethel promised to give this child a good life. Teach them magic, even. More than I could have done. I always wanted to be a mother. I just never thought I'd do it alone. Now I'll have to drag Connor's coffin all the way home. It's the only way this child will ever meet their father. I hope you're happy.